What's D&D? Chances are, if you're clicking this video, you probably already know, or at least you have a good idea, but you want to hear someone explain it anyways, so here we go. It's a role-playing game where each player controls one specific character, and one person in the group plays as the setting, villains, and all other characters and beings. This last player acts more like a narrator and referee, which is called a dungeon master, or a DM. Depending on who you ask, the game's about collaborative storytelling or rolling dice and killing goblins. I think it's both. The game is usually set in a fantasy world akin to Lord of the Rings or Game of Thrones, and players are encouraged to create a character of their own design. There are rules to the game, which the dungeon master typically takes care of, for the most part. And when something comes down to random chance, dice are rolled to determine the outcome. Certain characters are better at different things, and when that's the case, they gain bonuses on top of those dice rolls to increase the chances of success in those areas. The game is mostly played with pencil, paper, dice, and imagination. That's all you're going to need to play. Since the Dungeon Master can react to anything the players do, the game has infinite possibilities to what can happen within it. It's a game where you can pretty much do whatever you want. It's a lot of fun. And that's about as easily as I can put it.